syempre ang aabangan nyo sa Letranese. Ganun pa rin yung mga palaban spirit namin. Yung dugong Letranista. Tsaka there's a lot of surprises, kaya just watch na lang.
Siguro is mababawi kami is tsaka grind talaga kami ngayon. Papakita namin sino kami ngayon. Lalaban talaga. Palaban kami ngayon.
Ang abangan nyo sa Letran Night sa Season 100 is paghahandaan namin to at lalaban kami ng mas maayos.
Ang abangan this year is comeback season. We had a pretty tough run last year, so hopefully this year we have a good comeback this year.
Siyempre Yusan Beda, kasi yun nga, rivalry. Tsaka dun po ako nakita yung first game ko kontra Beda, kaya gusto ko pa ulit makalaban Yusan Beda.
Siguro yung defending champion, siyempre, respect sa kanila, champion sila. Tsaka siguro yung CSB din, kasi grabe yung recruit din nila.
For me, yung pinaka-intense na team na makakalaban namin is halos lahat naman, kasi lahat yun nag-ready ngayon pa lang at lalaban sa Season 100.
I think ang pinaka-intense would probably be ang San Beda ko, since silang champion last year and they're looking for another championship this year.
Letran, San Beda, Binild, Hazy.
CSB, San Beda, and I think Mapua.
For me, yung magko-compete sa Final Four is Beda, Binild, LPU, and Mapua ulit.
Besides Letran, San Beda, Mapua din, since they want to prove themselves last year. Then siguro LPU, since number one sila sa eliminations, I think, last year.